flavor with Capitan Caliente.
Hal, you alive?
Shh, not so loud. Psycho, you deal with her?
Sure did. You can come out now.
You know when you open your eyes in the morning and think this is gonna be a shitty day? That nothing will go the way it should? Well, this was one of those days. Wished I just stayed in bed.
Well, that's my job done then. Till next time.
Next time? I fucking hope not.
Nicely done. Hal's very happy. Talks about you non-stop. Only good things, of course. And remember, V, word gets around. Closing the gig.
Not a doc, by chance, are you?
Regina sent me.
Of course. Always has her finger on the pulse.
So, the girl.
Dad, I know. We're synced on the same net. You had no choice. Don't sweat it.
The hell happened here?
Hal was supposed to crack a BD for us? And he did. At least he said so. But it all went sideways. And Annie dove into it. Never heard her scream like that before. She snapped. Well, you can guess the rest.